scale. This is the second part of a two dimension. So now you have already famous what is circle. You have already know what is a circle. Okay. Circle means it is the locus of point which moves in a plane in such way that its distance from the fixed point is always constant. The fixed point is called center of the circle and the fixed distance is called radius of the circle. Now what is this? Suppose there are so many points are there, infinite points are there in a plane. Suppose circle is the locus of point. Locus of means what? Suppose one I am already got a point to the jetiki rasta tame draw kala. That is called locus of point. Locus of means one ekti kon sa na de draw kon sa na nahi bujhbala na to kete gude point ne gude circle aichi na nahi. That is called locus of point which moves in a plane. Plane point ra kod mu kochile plane ke mu kochile tapa seta join ko da. That is called circle. Now the fixed point is called center of the circle and the fixed distance is called radius of the circle. कहीं ना फिक्स्ड डिस्टेंस कहीं की कुआं होती है सर्कल ऊपर जत्ती का पॉइंट है अच्छी दिस डिस्टेंस आर मन सेंटर को ए पॉइंट रख जॉइन करें दैट्स दिस डिस्टेंस एंड दिस डिस्टेंस आर ऑलवेज कांस्टेंट कांस्टेंट मींस सेम सो द फिक्स्ड डिस्टेंस इज कॉल रेडियस ऑफ द सर्कल एंड द फिक्स्ड पॉइंट इज कॉल
सेंटर
ऑफ द सर्कल ओके गेटिंग ऑल अबाउट व्हाट इज सर्कल ओके द circle is the locus of point which moves in a plane. So, mane plane re move karunti in such way that its distance from the fixed point is always constant. Means this distance equal to this distance. So, the fixed distance is called radius of the circle. So, this is all about the fundamental of a circle. You have already learned in previous class. That is in 10th standard or plus 2. Okay, now what is the equation of a circle? Or you can say it is the center radius form of the circle. Equation of circle or center radius form of the circle. Means it's the circle, the center bhi thi ba and the radius. So now, acha, already you learn how to plot a point in a plane. What a point go plane de kemiti represent kariba. Na nahi. So already, suppose like this. Suppose 2 and 3 is a point in the plane. That means this distance is 2 and this distance is 3. This distance is 2 and this distance is 3. Similarly, circle means we have learned what is circle. Yes. And suppose the fixed point I have taken HK. Name the point kondali? HK. And P be the any point.